saw coming. And if you walk around the venue, then you'll see that we want it to actually have a deep and enjoyable experience of the Jamaican culture, indigenous Jamaican culture. That is what you'll see all around. And yeah, we just wanted to present something to the world so the world can know that Jamaica still can put on great festivals, and we still into our culture, we still love what we do, do what we love. So, you know, when you look at what I'm going to present tomorrow night, the dubplate showcase and all that, with the South Sudanese and the Jamaican Jamstar. Yeah, we're trying to inject other experiences because Rebel Salute is experiential.
Alright, put it on another Rasta. Younger Rasta. Big Rasta. Performance. Back to the next thing.
Alright, so what I love to do is don't talk too much about those who are not on the show. Those who are not. So when you talk about young Rasta, are you like Martima? I think he's a great dude and a great Rasta youth. When I think of Jesse Ryan, I think that is a great dude. When I think about Imaru Tafara, I think those are some young youth. And I think they are great. All of the artists that are on for both nights are some great artists. And if you don't think so, tell them. You tell them that they are not.